Friends, my greetings to all of you. You know, when an organization completes 100 years of performance, particularly Alembic, what does it mean? I was asking myself, what is that 100 years? You know, Earth rotates in one axis. It takes 24 hours. We get day and night. The Earth orbits around the Sun. One orbit takes 1 year. That means the Alembic, this great institution, has orbited around the Sun 100 times. So I would like to congratulate the founders for such a great mission they have done. Not just orbiting around the Sun 100 times, 100 years. How many lives they have touched? Millions and millions of lives they have touched. So I would like to congratulate all the family members of Alembic. My greetings to all of you. I recall the visionary action of Professor Gajard, Professor Koti Bhaskar, and Rajmitra Amin, who sowed the seeds for the creation of this oldest Indian pharma company in 1907. I also pay my tribute to Mr. Rambhai Amin, who transformed Alembic to its present status with many path-breaking achievements. All this has been achieved by these leaders in the face of difficult environment during the British Raj and liberalization. My best wishes to the Alembic community for success in their mission of developing and producing cost-effective, state-of-the-art, quality healthcare products for meeting national and international needs. May God bless you all, friends.